subscribe to Awaaz today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.
Navi Mumbai has passed the 11,000 mark of COVID-19 cases with a record third highest single day spike of 352 cases on Saturday. Just 3 days earlier, it had reported 356 cases, and a week back on July 10, the highest spike so far of 361 was reported. The figure on Saturday is over 110 more than the figure on Friday, strongly indicating that any drop in the figures at present is temporary. The total COVID positive cases in Navi Mumbai now stands at 11,138. 10 deaths were reported on the day, taking the COVID toll to 340. Both Koparkhinde and Nerul topped the nodes with the highest cases today, along with Airoli, all over 65. The recovery figure has increased today to 256, but almost 100 less than the new cases reported today. 6,988 people have so far recovered, with the recovery percentage increasing to 63%. The active cases continue to increase and are now at 3,810. 78,291 people have completed their quarantine period, while 65,672 people have been quarantined at home. A total of 28,859 people have been tested for COVID-19 in NMMC jurisdiction till date. 17,342 of these have tested negative. Results of 379 tests are awaited. The breakup of 352 positive cases ward-wise is: Belapur Ward 39, Nerul Ward 67, Vashi Ward 36, Surbhi Ward 34, Koparkhinde Ward 67, Ghansoli Ward 40, Airoli Ward 66 and Digha Ward 3. A record number of 28 children have tested positive on the day. These include an 11-year-old boy from Sector 19A in Nerul, a 17-year-old boy from Sector 24 in Juinagar, an 8-year-old boy from Sector 28 in Nerul, a 3-year-old boy from Sector 6 in Vashi, a 10-year-old girl from Sector 5 in Sanpada, a 5-year-old boy from Sector 24 in Juinagar, a 6-year-old girl from Sector 8 in Koparkhinde, an 8-year-old boy from Sector 17 in Koparkhinde, a 6-year-old girl from Sector 24 in Juinagar, an 8-year-old boy from Sector 24 in Juinagar, a 17-year-old girl from Sector 8A in Airoli, a 14-year-old boy from Sector 8A in Airoli, a 7-year-old boy from Sector 15 in Nerul, a 7-year-old boy from Sector 9A in Vashi, a 12-year-old boy from Sector 7 in Airoli, an 11-year-old boy from Sector 10 in Airoli, a 12-year-old girl from Sector 16 in Airoli, a 16-year-old girl from Sector 16 in Airoli, a 7-year-old boy from Sector 11 in Jhumgao, a 15-year-old girl from Sector 21 in Sanpada, a 3-year-old boy from APMC Market, Turbe, a 10-year-old girl from Gotevli Gao in Rabale, an 8-year-old boy from Sector 6 in Koparkhinde, an 11-year-old girl from Sector 6 in Koparkhinde, a 6-year-old girl from Sector 5 in Sanpada, an 8-year-old girl from Sector 5 in Sanpada, a 13-year-old girl from Sector 19 in Nerul, a 13-year-old boy from Sector 11 in Jhumgao. The breakup of 256 recoveries ward-wise is as follows: Belapur Ward 38, Nerul Ward 30, Vashi Ward 26, Surbhi Ward 6, Koparkhinde Ward 39, Ghansoli Ward 20, Airoli Ward 82 and Digha Ward 15. A record single-day spike again today, ensuring the high average and doubling rate of the city continues. With serious action being taken by the administration, one hopes things will get better. Of course, the residents need to cooperate. For Awaaz Today, Shahnawaz Jadi, Navi Mumbai.
Subscribe to Awaaz Today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.